New York City history in a New York minute.
The Appellate Division Courthouse stands near Madison Square Park.
This Beaux-Arts building is an outstanding example of the late 19th century City Beautiful movement.
As much as 25% of its cost was spent on ornamentations alone.
Still, it is very easy to miss one of its tiny sculptures.
A memorial which is no less moving despite its size.
Hidden at the northwest corner of the building is a small carving.
It represents a series of well-aligned buildings.
Upon closer look, you'll notice some chilling details.
Commandant's house, execution wall, torture chamber, gas chamber, crematorium.
This 1990 sculpture by New York artist Harriet Feigenbaum is a faithful representation of the extermination camp at Auschwitz,
where countless Jews died at the hands of the Nazis.
The artist titled her work,
"Indifference to Injustice is the Gate to Hell."
A powerful message given its placement
on the courthouse.
If you like this video, don't forget to hit that like button
and subscribe.
Thanks.